Hello viewers, this is your girl Agnes Otiwa, also known as Miss Dizzy, and I am live on Christy TV.
Alright viewers, thank you for your time. You are streaming live on YouTube now. You can check our stuff on Christy TV, C-R-I-S-Y TV. Alright, I'm here beside, right in front of Otiwa Agnes, popularly known as Miss Dizzy. Yeah, there is a program going on in Suhum now, Eastern Region of Ghana. And the program is called KT Entertainment Show. It is a reality show that brings out, you know, a showcase that was entertains or give the platform to showcase, you know, what the children have in them, you know, as soon as music industry is concerned. So I'm here beside what, in front of Otiwa Agnes, aka Miss Dizzy. Now, Miss Dizzy, before I come around there, why the name Miss Dizzy?
It was given to me by my manager.
The name Miss Dizzy was given to my manager. I don't want to go too much and ask about the meaning of the Miss Dizzy. But when you heard about the name Miss Dizzy, what comes to your mind? If anyone calls you Miss Dizzy, what do you think? What comes to your mind?
Okay, if the person calls me Miss Dizzy, I can respond Medidao.
Medidao. All right, Rivers. So, Miss Dizzy.
Medidao.
Medidao. Alright, who is there, your manager, or who is behind all this success that you've been grabbing a star performer from day one?
Mr. Kenneth, also known as DJ Jester.
DJ Jester, is he your family members or?
He's a teacher in Star of Sun Schools.
He's a teacher at your school?
Yes.
Star of Sun Schools?
Yes.
You are a star, man. You are a star. Alright, so DJ Jester, he's a DJ?
Yes.
Well, then you are blessed, because if you are being managed by a DJ, then you are blessed now. Okay, so how do you feel if every week you receive or you grab a star performance?
Okay, I feel very happy because I see that the practice that my manager have been helping me is not going in waste.
Okay, so Miss Dizzy, apart from grabbing the star performance every week, what makes you keep strong in the competition?
Okay, because me, I am having opponents that always... We have been challenging ourselves.
Yes.
So, apart from that, I and my opponents, we try to pass each other every week.
Okay, so since you said so, is there any voting list that have been helping you to keep in the computer as soon as your performance is also good?
Oh, after that one, mm-hmm. I go around in my school. And they also helped me in the voting.
In terms of voting?
Yes.
Oh, okay. So, someone watching outside right now, who hasn't heard your voice before, I want to tell the person, yes, this is what I can do.
Okay, I am having a first track called Efimimu.
Hold on, right there. I'm trying to get you the instrumental of the song you are talking about. Then, from then you tell us what you are capable of doing. Alright. Oh, is this your instrumental?
Yes.
Wow, you look familiar.
Yeah.
So who produced the instrumental for you?
DJ Jester.
DJ Jester. Wow. Alright. The plot is for you now.
Every speech. Make it kitty, I'm doing sentiment, yeah, kitty. The ben a mean a mommy home so. I've been pulled so near to cut. Follow me, I show you something, no be or something, go do me something. Proud for me, over Sakudi, Kawanutu, made me too. Oh, Jasia, Kanakashapo, I also mean because it's too bad cow there. Slow motion, I'm a bottle, love is spilled. It's in the house, stop bragging, eh, Christopher, no one, die fasting. 98, Tibacon, a funny king, queen, he had the corner said no come here. I can't name good day, go match and my friend. Don't try to count my portion, cause I don't need your fuck attention. It's a big kind of girls, eh? Trenioche, me the meet you. Which is 2020, young corny star, we start from afar. Rap near 100%, young fancha. Can you name me a DJ to save you? And Camille, Minio, Donny Chaka. Jenny, I want to hold on.
Alright. Thank you, viewers. You know, I was super marvelous by hearing this instrumental by Miss Dizzy. And I'm telling you the truth must set you free, you know. This girl is super fantastic, super talented. So therefore, it's never too late. Now, Miss Dizzy, once I've heard your voice, so you're a rapper, right?
Yes.
Wow. You are a rapper. So can you do just a freestyle without the instrumental or anything?
Yes.
All right. Ready? Go.
Mikaya mo make tickets. Okay. Let me start from the verse 2.
All right.
Sundays kuna meten kwa chefu funu ni apo che kakranka kwa mna sefas ni abanga de chenu kwa chenye se ya mfaka ize dema kwa ize nunti eto di fide dema fide ejema mwishaka nyamibo mwishu niyo emrebe baba mautu mibo deja be the king, the king of kings, lord of lords.
Alright, lord of lords, indeed, it is a lot of lords. Alright viewers, if you are watching me right now, I'll say right now, this is Miss Daisy. So when is your final show coming on?
22nd December.
Of this month?
Yes.
Wow, that's a super opportunity for you. You guys will be in the vacation by then. Then, all friends will be coming for you. So, how much is, if somebody is willing to vote for you to come to the vacation show for the final, what would the person do for getting access to the place?
The person has to buy
tickets.
Yes.
How much is then?
Thank you. And we are having VIP.
Okay, so in case you give me the 10 series and 20 series, is there any, you know, guest that
Yes. Kelvin White. Kelvin White.
From Dream Nation.
Yes.
Oh, I see.
He's performing live.
Really?
Yes.
So what are you telling your fans outside of now?
I'd like to tell them that they should buy their tickets and come to the TV show. Because Kelvin White is performing live. And also, they should vote for me.
Alright, the final welcome is Miss Daisy. She's begging the fans to vote for her. And you know what? That she's betting you as soon as she starts over the performance of the day, that's the first. You know, she's going to, you know, organize super fantastic party for you guys. Thank you guys for watching.